Alonzo, this team thrilled with everything that you've been able to do so far this preseason. How would you evaluate this body of work for yourself?
I think I did a pretty good job. I think I was continuing to get better every single day, whether it was a practice or a game. And I'm only going to continue to get better and continue to learn more and more as I continue to play more and more throughout this league. So it was a lot of fun going through some growing experiences, a lot of good, a lot I can learn from. So I'm just looking forward to going through the process.
Coach said that for you, the success that you have on the floor starts way before you get on the floor, that you're one of the hardest workers in the gym. What are some of the things that you've been up to in terms of putting in that extra time?
Just having proper preparation, trying to prepare myself to be ready for the moment when I come into the game. And that's watching film, coming in the gym early, getting shots, coming back at night, things like that. So I love the game, and it's about being true to the game, having pure intentions, and letting the rest take care of itself.